sit here and I'm gonna wait for Katie to come back.
That was impressive.